So, as people have seen my TikToks and YouTube, they know that I've opened some Force of Will. So, I'm gonna do that today, but today's special. Today I'm gonna open either this or this. Don't know which one I'm opening. I'm recording them at the same time. Don't know which one I'm uploading first. I'll be opening this. Or this. Well, but before we get there, one thing I didn't realize, I think it's the has a mailing address on it. As to this, I didn't realize that. See if I can get the mailing address to focus. So yeah, we're gonna either open the one deck I have or the one Vinegolf I have. And those that know Force Will know that both of these are for the Alice cluster, which is 2015, 2016. Anyways, I'm a bit rambling, so let's do the cut here and get to the opening. This box. Box is bigger than the stuff usually open. It's gonna be a bit tricky. Here we go. The plastic. Plastic is taking its time. That's what it looks like at the moment. Vinegolf play mats are one of the exact same. Let's open them. Interesting map we got here. Do I recognize any of those city names? Exact same map. Okay. So it looks like we got a deck of each card, each attribute, will attribute, fire, darkness, light, wind, and water. I think that's water anyways. I've not watched Valkyrie Chronicles. If you have, you probably recognize these. Let's open. We'll see. Vinegolf bonus cards. We're doing the bonus cards. I cannot read these names.
Archduchess. Oh, a nameless. Military Squad 7. Cool. Just straight up draw 3 cards, eh?
Bonus pack.
Valkyrie Squad 7.
Cool.
Oh, Lance, eh? That's a stoic person. Okay. Straight up a prime minister, eh? Straight up tank. Maybe it's not a deck. That might be. Duchess. Inquisitive. There's the Prime Minister again. Another draw 3 cards. Raven, eh? Interesting. I don't know what a calamity raven is.
It is interesting. And more regalia tanks.
Oh, that's a creepy face now, ain't it?
Okay. Cool. Nothing, just a 3-3. I don't know what the curve of creatures should be. Yeah, just hit your opponents with chaos. It's a big sword, ain't it? A big, big sword. Tanks.
And ending with the scary face.